Lady Gaga live, Times Square. Good Morning America. Start.
And there we are, high above Times Square right now, as Lady Gaga about to pull in. There she is, 1959 Cadillac Eldorado, complete with Lady Gaga right now, and you've got to be here this morning. We are surrounded by Gaga fans. We've been waiting all morning long for this, and there she is. Wow. Brand new do for Gaga. Very elegant.
Very elegant. Oh, my goodness gracious. 1950s elegance at its finest. I love the makeup on her face on this, the album, the video. We're going to talk to her about that. And let's check the countdown clock. 29 minutes until you will see her live
but
talking
look at
about
her
that.
Pull
and
in
there it
right
is.
Right now, there she is, Lady Gaga.
I mean, it's really cool.
She does look like an old-fashioned movie
she
star
does.
In that car, doesn't she?
It's like the Batmobile. It's fabulous. Very excited. All Lady Gaga's fans inside and surrounding the studio. Times Square.
Check
honestly,
out the shoes.
It's rocking.
Okay, Larry, you're the shoe expert here.
Oh, those are great. Oh, look at that dress. It's fabulous. As always, Gaga outdoing herself. This is understated Gaga.
Yeah. She's about to say, this is muted. And there is the shoes, true.
She's in gorgeous. Great shape. Yeah, looking great.
Also, lots to get to on the show as well, including the Prince, William. Speaks for the first time since becoming a father.
Who are we kidding? Nobody's, yeah, we're staying with this. I mean, we're going to have other stuff on the show today. Look at this.
Yeah, but it's kind of hard to focus on it, really, when you have Lady Gaga entering the building.
It's interesting, and you can see it on her face. She tweeted this morning how she was looking forward to and almost nervous about being on television today. Hasn't done an interview in a long time. You can kind of see it here.
And her fans
welcome back to the spotlight.
Are so excited to see her. It's been a while since they've had the opportunity to reach out and touch them, and she's so close with her fans.
You're right. It's kind of a softer Gaga.
Yeah.
Coming in this morning. Yeah.
I'm looking forward to talking to her about that. She's taking some time off. That hip injury was actually quite serious, and she worked out very, very hard. She also said it gave her a lot of gazing time to really work on this new album. We're going to talk all about that. The exclusive video for Applause airing right